What up, B? Happy fucking Friday. I just keep hearing over and over again in a masculine voice, I just don't understand why I did what I did. I just don't understand why I did what I did. And it just is this loop, and my team's really just talking about this masculine feeling like they've lost their star, but they're talking about it in a way of a navigational star. Like you've lost your compass, you've lost your true north, you've lost that guiding light through something, through decisions, through life. You know, they're just talking about you sitting at the edge, looking over all that has just occurred over the last like 6 months, 8 months in your life. And it's just this like really vulnerably emotional masculine who's like, I just don't understand why I did what I did. And he's sitting here going with this perspective, like, I have a lifetime of hard work and nothing to show for it. This is what is being really deeply rooted felt right now in this collective with this masculine energy. It's sitting in that precipice of being like, I worked so hard and I have nothing to show for it. I worked day in, I worked day out. It's just talking about you putting physical labor into something, you pouring your heart and soul into something, and then somewhere along the way, little decision by little decision, little press of not following your boundaries and letting people kind of walk on you a little bit and altering yourself for others. And there's these little ticks and changes is what they're showing me, like somebody kind of just winding little knobs on this box differently. And they're just talking the small decisions is what did it for you. This is how you got so far away from everything you thought you were wanting to do. And they're saying that you haven't amounted to nothing. They're saying that this is the negativity in your thought process. This is the negativity in your mental mindset that you have going on right now. They're asking you to flip the perspective. They're saying that you feel like you haven't accomplished anything because you still think you're sitting out here as the Hierophant. You still think you're sitting out here as, well, this is all I have. And Spirit is saying, no. You have not accomplished the things you've wanted to accomplish, but in not accomplishing those things, this is actually your lesson. So in this moment, they're saying you're the student, not the teacher. But they're saying you need to not be hard on yourself. It's a mental perspective change. There's this mindset of almost like, of you just pulling yourself down, man. Of you literally just being like, I've worked. And I've worked so hard and I have nothing to show for it. You're looking at the physicality of life going, I have nothing. But this is trickling energetically into a lot of things for you. It's like a loss of motivation in all areas of your life. Your love life, your sex life, your work, what your passion used to be, your little side hobby, your side hustle. Like the little things that made you and your character you, they're saying that you've lost all motivation for that because you are stuck fighting yourself. This is a mental war that nobody called the army to fight because it's not a war. You're fighting yourself. They're saying to step aside from the mirror and realize that it is a mirror to teach you and there is no adversary but yourself. 3:53 on the time clock. They're just showing this little kind of like bratty side of like the child who's just being like, well, I have some things, but it's not enough for me. And they're asking you to let go of this. They're asking you to really take a back seat and stop picking away at yourself, but really start asking the question, not why me, but what is this teaching me? And there's a part of this masculine collective that is having a little bit of a foundation shake right now, a little bit of a tower moment, a little bit of a holy fuck. But Spirit is quite literally saying, like, but this is to teach you. It's not to burn and blow your face off. This is to teach you. So the question you need to ask is not, why me? It's, what is this teaching me? And where am I going from here? Someone needs to look at themselves and realize that they are their problem, but also their solution. You're everything you could have hoped for, is what they're saying. You yourself is everything you could have hoped for. But only if you can get out of your own way long enough to see it. It's not that you have nothing. You have everything that you've worked for. But have you been working towards the right goal? Bye, B.